Introduction to the cleaning job. Introduction. Most businesses and households employ a professional cleaner. If you wish to enter this industry, you should be aware of what it entails. Different industries will require different types of cleaning and will accumulate different levels of dirt and rubbish. During the course, you will learn about the general duties needed for each work sector. Some standards are true for all sectors. One such standard in the cleaning sector is that all professional cleaning work must be done to an exemplary standard in line with your client's wishes. The topics we will cover in this module are typical working hours of a cleaner, cleaning contracts, typical working conditions, taking holidays, expected pay scale, a cleaner's working day. Typical working hours of a cleaner. Cleaning can be performed at any hour of the day or night. Cleaning work often takes place outside normal hours because cleaning can involve the sort of disruption that can interfere with the main business of a company or establishment. Office cleaners often start after 6 p.m. once most employees have gone home. Cleaners on the hospitality industry generally works during the early hours. Some large premises keep a few cleaners on during the day. Cleaners in hotels and restaurants may find themselves working at 6 a.m. before the staff arrive. Famously, cleaners on the London Underground work overnight. You must first consider whether these hours will suit you. Cleaning contracts. The hours you work will depend on your contract and on which industry you are working in. Particular industries may pay by task or hour. For instance, if employed directly by a company, you will follow a timetable or schedule, often with a named staff rota. Freelancers often clean for a few hours only, and it is only these hours you will be paid for. If specifically hired to clean floors, you can leave when the job is done satisfactorily. Domestic cleaners can offer their service per hour, and times may vary. Remember that flexible hours do not mean you can turn up whenever you like or stick around where the job is done.